Don't kill me innocent until proven guilty, Severus.
That's Professor Snape.
What's he teach?
Potter. I can teach you,
Severus,
how to bewitch the mind and ensnare the senses. People will think you're up to something. I can tell you how to bottle things.
Look at me!
Then I suggest you take extra care, Mr. Potter.
You know hide them all. But it's so cold, I beg you. And I don't
know what will you where. Give me in exchange, Severus?
Daffodils on a pretty string.
But they won't fly. You wished to like see me, Headmaster?
Well,
what about Potter? Should he be warned?
Mr. Potter?
He doesn't need protection. The Dark Lord is gone.
Kiss you, make
the Dark Lord
right.
Will return.
I'm just
please.
So tired to share my
no one can nerve.
Has it ever crossed your brilliant mind that I don't want to do this anymore?
It is the only way. You must be the one to kill me, Severus.
Avada Kedavra.
Another law. Oh, my tears have been used all. On another law. Another law.
Oh, my tears.
I was beginning to worry.
On another law. Another law.
Snape! They've trusted you!
My tears
have been used all. The half blood prince.
When it matters most,
he'll just slip that back.
Fight back!
Coward.
You coward, fight back!
How dare you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night.
Tell them what happened.
Tell them how you looked him in the eye. A man who trusted you and killed him. Save them!
Dare use my own spells against me, Potter.
You've been a good and faithful servant, Severus.
You're just like
and if somebody hurts
lazy
and
weak.
I'm not weak!
So I use my voice, I'll be so fucking
rude.
But they always win, so I know I'll lose.
He has her eyes.
Sing a song that'd be just
you don't need another voice.
I
should never reveal the best of you, Severus. And you risk your life every day to protect the boy.
He possesses no measurable talent. His arrogance rivals even that of his father. Of a kind, sentimental children forever whining about how bitterly unfair your lives have been. Well, it may have escaped your notice, but life isn't fair. Your blessed father knew that. In fact, he frequently thought
my father was a great man.
Your father was a swine to me.
Potato!
You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for the boy.
Really? After all this time? Always. Think.
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin.
Control your emotions. Discipline your mind. My lord.
And he was the bravest man I've ever known.